Hey guys, a lot of you probably don't know how to calibrate your battery. That means that calibrating your battery allows your optimization to run fully without interruption. Some steps are, if you can read with me, plug in your MagSafe power adapter and fully charge your MacBook or MacBook Pro battery until the light on the MagSafe connector connects to green and the battery icon in the menu bar indicates that the battery is fully charged. Allow the battery to rest in fully charged state for 2 hours or longer. You may use your computer during this time. Disconnect the power adapter with your computer on and start using it with the battery power. When the battery's charge gets low, you'll see a low battery warning dialog up to the screen. Continue to keep your computer turned on until it goes to sleep. Save your work and close all applications when the battery charge gets low and before the computer goes to sleep. Turn off the computer or allow it to sleep for 5 hours or longer. Reconnect the power adapter and leave it connected until the battery is fully charged. You may use the computer during this time. These are just some steps to help optimize your battery performance for Mac or MacBook Pro. It also works with cell phones and other small electronic devices. Make sure that you do this every 2 months or so, otherwise your computer's battery performance will drop. And you could also find more about your battery by going to Apple, About This Mac, Software Update, oops, I clicked the wrong thing, I meant Apple, About This Mac, More Info, System Profiler should open. Now under Hardware it says Power. Look down and look at your condition of the battery. It should say good or better. If it's poor, you're going to need to replace it, so Apple does this free with warranty. I hope this video informed you and helped you. Goodbye.